Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We are on the road again. Shadow stuff. Why am I suddenly doing less damage? I was able to two-shot these guys a little bit ago. To buy blooming moss. Over here I see... Oh, that's blocked. Uh-oh. I see you. Why does it sound like there's something huge breathing? That's just a place. Got a loot. This appears to be blocked. Very much blocked. Going up, I'm gonna guess. Nice if it was a shortcut. Nope, looks like a new place. Okay. Ow! You! Me just cheesing everything with reins like a scrub. I'm getting a lot of chunks. I like this. Alright, so that just looped around. I really don't have much point going back to the bonfire. Unless I wanted to upgrade my weapon. Oh, right. Stairs are that way. Which, you know, wouldn't be the worst idea. I'll wait till I have enough souls to level up. These chunks are safe. So I don't have to fight through the swamp every time again. That's kind of nice. Oh, but I have to fight through those guys every time. I think it's an improvement. Has a very big sword. I'm not gonna bother trying to parry. Trade blows, he wins. Noted. Ow! Alright, that was a lot of Estus. Wasted. Does that guy have a shield? No, he's also a ginormous sword boy. Okay, this is normal water. Wait, oh, never mind. It's just a skybox. It's like, is that a bonfire? Or just fire? I wanted to backstab him. Oh my god. Holy cow. Alright, are these guys even parryable? Or backstabbable? Like, I feel like I got pretty close to backstabbing him a couple times. Out of here with your axe. I mean, it is better than going through that swamp. Design painted on this floor? Fancy. Yeah, it's like some sort of floral design. We don't really get to skip the swamp, do we? Okay, we do. Come on! These guys are tough. Said about every guy for the rest of the game. Probably since the beginning of the game, honestly. If I can parry these guys, my timing is way off, and I should probably just stop trying. Dodge roll. That's all I need. Ugly. Wait, is that a middle floor? I must investigate this. There's a middle floor here too. Scale ring. That sounds intriguing. Reduces damage from backstabs. That's probably more useful in PvE than in PvP than anything else. Oh, you! You're here. And now I can seize these guys. You salty, bro. Ah, delicious cheese. Magic stone plate. Nice. Souls. Sounds like a bird. Alright, I am not going in there with as many souls. We're going back to level up. If I can level up.
Welcome, Husby. Very well, then take.
I got just enough. More health. Yeah, Dex hardly seems worth it at this point. I think Faith gives me more than Dex does. With health. I think that'll help me more than anything.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, just good, wasn't it?
Can I? Need 105 more souls.
Pretty, be careful.
That's fine. We'll face the boss like this. Alright, boss time. Let's take a look at what's in here. I will ember up. This boss gives me trouble. Certainly am taking the cheese route. But I should take the cheese route on the way up so that the elevator will be here. So I'm gonna ride this to the bottom. Donk. Be right back, cheese route. I was about to make a joke and forgot about it. If anyone has a problem with my teasing stuff, you just have to realize that I'm from Wisconsin. I don't know if Wisconsin is known worldwide But certainly within the United States, Wisconsin is known as the cheese capital. Uh-oh, I'm running low on arrows. I have to buy more. Come on. If it's possible for him to hit me, I'd hate to find out that he can. Drop a shard? Huh. Cheap. I see how it is. Should I check up here for loot? I mean, there's not really anything here, but, you know. Gotta make sure that there's nothing there. Something. Is that got a crown and a scepter? No, it's just a... It's just a bloodborne looking critter.
Ah, you ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you?
Of what?
Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Give him up, for he is all that I have.
Looks like we're dealing with magic, boy. You are totally bloodborne. Aggressive and doesn't seem terribly difficult. I don't like that AoE cloud that he has, though, but it does warn you where it's going to be, so... We'll give it another try on our own before we... see if there's a summon. Why am I not getting 117 like I was before? Oh, right. I have that ring on. That buffs my damage if I'm at full health. We'll never find that pixel again. Come on. Hilarious that this even exists. Like, man, I suck at this game. I'm not gonna waste a good tease. My friend Captain Planets would be proud. I don't want to know if there's a summon. Give it another chance.
Don't be afraid. You were born in the time of the dragons. What could you possibly fear? Prisoner and slaves. How quickly you forget.
Yeah, I got a little too aggressive there. Like, roll towards him, slash. Alright, well, we're at 36 minutes. I'm gonna call that a video. Thanks for watching, y'all, and I will summon next time, if I can. Otherwise, we'll just muscle through it. Can't possibly be worse than the dancer. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.